There is nothing like a gospel artist. There are artists that preach the gospel. No, sir.
Me, I don't know where to start. Me, I know fit sound the mass. Did it blow my mind again?
Chocolate City artist Nosa, sometimes referred to as a gospel artist because of his style of music which most times have gospel undertone. HipTv then asked the singer if it would be appropriate to refer to him as a gospel artist, and he had this to say.
I think there is nothing like a gospel artist. There are artists that preach the gospel. There's a difference. I don't think there's anything called gospel music. I feel it's just... it's born out of religion. I believe by your fruits you will know them. I'm a Christian, I'm a child of God, I'm born again, I'm passionate about the kingdom of God, and I use my music to express the gift that God has given me and to preach that message. Look, you don't have gospel lawyers, gospel painters, but there are Christians who do these things, who are in these professions. Just suffice it to say I'm an artist. My art will speak for itself. Whether I represent God or not.
HipTv also asked him about the current projects he's working on, and he said,
singles, videos, an album project for next year.
Because since then, when my